get her first eating out of our hand.